Yes.
Would that be what I would use it? Or would it be a... At create. What else would it be? It could be a shoot. Would that be it? Shoot you vertically. Okay. Can you output to the side? You can. Okay. So if we do... And what else can we do? Can we do pipe? Like what? Hang on. Can I filter liquid? Filter liquid. Create. How to filter fluids. At the source, you need a smart fluid pipe. Great. So, we need a smart boy, which is just a...
lovely. Mix something in this basin, or
I would recommend against it.
So I should need to make a different mixer and a different basin.
Yes, and you can have that basin.
Oh, I need to make a mixer again. Some of this Tough. Do you have any cogwheels left over?
Any what?
Cogwheels.
Yes.
Two. And the shaft if you have one. Yes, thank you. The cogwheels, you picked them up yourself again. Thank you. I did not know there was these phantoms.
Now you know.
Okay, Tim.
Mm-hmm.
How would I go about and do this then?
Do what?
I have the bass and I have a mixer.
What are you doing?
I am trying to make orange sand.
Orange sand.
Which is,
I mean, you should be able to. Where's the thing?
Like, where would there be power enough for that?
Here.
How would I put this like this?
So you go there, 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 right where that is.
Like this.
And then here, you put down here, you put the basin up.
But it's not spinning.
Oh, hang on. That's because it's a, one of them things.
It's the exact same thing that you have.
Yeah, it's a pain. So you would, okay. So first of all, you would get a gearbox. You'd go off to the side. You would get a one of these. As you can see.
But then there's no reason for the gearbox. Yeah.
Yep. And then you can do like a so. And like a so.
God damn it.
Drop it in it.
Which, you know, it's not as easy.